Hello friends, welcome to my channel. Today I am going to show you how you can find that hidden image or hidden data inside a JPG or PDF file. Just like you can see that there is so many images. By the use of various tools like stenography and there are so many tools so that we can hide any type of data like text, like image file, anything we can hide. So I am going to show you how to extract that hidden file. Just take an example. It is an image, you can see that. So you have to find, is there any text or any message hidden in this image? No, we can't see with normal eye. You can see that we can't find anything. So first thing we have to do is you have to download stenography. For downloading stenography, just type sudo apt get install stenography. I have already installed stenography. You have to install it, and in Ubuntu we can't install stenography directly because I am using Wi-Fi for internet connection, but you can download it by using your own Wi-Fi. Okay, after downloading stenography, just come to here, open with, choose open with, then view all. Here we can see that there is so many software or tools by which, through which we can find that hidden text or hidden data. Now I am going to use first tool, that is GNU image manipulation program. You can also download it. For downloading this GNU image manipulation program, just type GNU manipulation program in Ubuntu 16.04. After that, you can see that there is a link. Yeah, friend, you can see we can download by using all these command. Okay, I think you can download yourself. Now come to our question. When 1 minute, yeah. Here it's our image. Now what should we have to do is just open it with GNU image manipulation. Our first work is, what I am going to do is I am just changing the color, contrast, brightness, all these things I have to change, so that after changing the data or text file which is inside this image, we can easily extract. Otherwise we will do different tools or different method. Now what I am going to do is go to filter, noise, just see what will happen. Not this one, colors, nothing is changing. Yeah. Please see on the image carefully. Yeah, now we got the text. Here it is written 3ds gr4b only this beats. It is nothing but grab only this beats. Now we got our flag. So friend, there is so many or various type of tools for finding the flag. Now you can see, in our case, flag is looks like this. What I do is, I just open the image with GNU. Okay. After opening, we can change its color, like brightness and contrast. After changing, we directly got our flag. So friend, if you like this video, please like, and also in the next video I will extract all these images. Not only images, there is a sound file. In sound file, what is there? Just see. So we can't analyze that what is there in this sound file. So in my next video, I will extract that hidden voice, that message by which any person can send this message to other person. But from normal tools, we can't find that hidden voice. So in my next video, I will show you how to find that voice. Okay, friend. If you like my channel or my video, please like and also subscribe, so that for the next video, if I upload the next video, you will be notified very soon. Thank you.